There's something in the way she moves, or looks my way, or calls my name, that seems to leave this troubled world behind. And if I'm feeling down and blue, or troubled by some foolish game, she always seems to make me change my mind. And I feel fine anytime she's around me now. She's around me now, almost all the time. And if I'm well, you can tell she's been with me now. She's been with me now quite a long, long time, and I feel fine. Every now and then the things I lean on, they lose a meaning, and I find myself careening in the places where I should not let me go. No, she has the power to go where no one else can find me, and to silently remind me of the happiness and good times that I know. Just got to know them. It isn't what she's got to say, or how she thinks, or where she's been. To me, the words are nice the way they sound. I like to hear them best that way. It doesn't matter what they mean. She says them mostly just to calm me down. And I feel fine anytime
this occasion,
she's around me now.
The wedding of Stephen and Allison has brought us together to celebrate and support them. Much of what God is all about is the gathering of human beings and treating each other with love and respect and family and friends, and that's why you are all here. Remember the love that is present here tonight.
And I feel fine.
More laughter, tears, hopes, and fears. And may we please suggest A girl? A boy? Perhaps some twins? In all seriousness, we love you both very much and are excited to become a family. Here's to a lifetime of happiness.